here we are coming into Buffalo. The Hatch Restaurant, they added fine dining extension on it right there. Nice view. Yep. Sunset and everything. Beautiful out there. Here's a couple of Navy ships. Can't remember the name. It's the Sullivan, the Croaker, and forget the third name. There's a like a cruiser, a battleship type of boat, and a sub. They're all kind of grafted on each other in here. You kind of see the bow. Well, you can see the sub right there. There's the sub. Right there. I think the big boat is the Sullivan. I think. Let's find out. Alright, so the Croaker is the sub. I think the Sullivan is the boat on the inside. And this big guy here, can't remember the name of it, but we'll see when we go around. Anyway, this is Canalside. Canalside in Buffalo. And you can see that they have a nice dock to tie up on. And it's power and water all the way down to, I think, where that black hull boat is, from that way to the left. In front of him is docking, but no power. It's called mandatory rafting here. You can pull up and put your fenders out and raft on anybody that you want to. That way nobody's searching for spots. And then there's all sorts of activities going on, usually 7 days a week down here, from yoga to concerts and, you know, all sorts of stuff. And then our friends own this sailboat here, and they do nightly tours, and which is pretty cool. And then they have this boat here, that one right there. I think that's another tour boat that goes up the Buffalo River and tours all these grain mills and stuff. It's like a history tour. The sailboat is more like a dinner cruise type of tour thing. And then that boat right there, I think that's the water taxi for bicycles. And he goes from there over to here on this island to let people ride their bikes and stuff over here, which is pretty cool. And then this is our Skyway. Talk about ripping it down because it's not really needed anymore, but I don't know, I kind of like the looks of it. Super high up, it's pretty cool. And then what else we got? Well, it's called the Key Bank Center now. West First Niagara Center. It's where the Buffalo Sabres play. And there, this is a new hotel they built, just opened last year. Marriott. I think we're going to dinner there tomorrow night. I think. And there's the Harbor Center. It's also new. Oh, I'm running into a wall. We're going to go up to a place called Riverworks, Buffalo Riverworks. And it's a giant bar. It's all concrete and stainless steel with like rustic wood tables and stuff that were made out of old like trolleys and dollies and stuff for a building they had over here inside. But it's pretty cool in here. But they got two full-size ice rinks. One they use for curling, and then the other one they use for hockey, obviously in the winter. And then inside the restaurant itself, there is a roller derby track. So they have roller derby, I don't know, once a week or whatever. And then there's also a big stage where they have bands and everything. So that's really awesome. But is just kind of a view of what's going on in downtown Buffalo these days. Everything is new and clean and happening. Oh, what's the name of the boat?
Little Rock.
Oh, that's right. The Little Rock. Big one is the Little Rock. The one inside of it that you can't see is the Sullivan. And the sub is the Croaker. And if you've ever been to Buffalo, there's a distinct smell. And it's a good smell. Sweet, because this is the General Mills plant right here, and that's where they make Cheerios and Lucky Charms. So you have that smell coming out of this factory all the time, and it's wonderful. And then this is the, what is this, hon? Is this a terminal, or is this old?
This was an old terminal.
This is the old subway terminal.
It's still the turnaround for the NFTA subway.
Yeah, it's a turnaround for the NFTA subway. It used to be a terminal, but now, from what I understand, they're going to do restaurants and stuff up on top, which would be really, really cool. And then down below, I think they still use below for like a service. Mm-hmm. They turn around, but they also do service on the cars and stuff. But looks like they did quite a bit of work on it. It's nice and clean and kept up. There's our group behind us. And we're gonna come up here, and they have overnight docking on this dock, which is pretty cool. It used to be free, but now it's not. But the good thing about it is, I think they charged me $45 or $49 to spend the night. But the good thing about it is you can take your dock pass and go to the restaurant, and it's redeemable at the bar or at the restaurant. So they kind of want you to spend your money in the restaurant, so they charge you to stay on the wall, and then they just give it back to you at the bar, which is great, because I'm sure we'll go through $45 worth of food or beer, and probably just beer, but you know what I mean. Oh, and there's that boat we were looking at.
Oh, yeah.
The 40 Express. Nice boat. I still don't have the headroom I need, though.
Yes, it was.
Still don't have the headroom I need in it, though. Yeah, that's the one we saw in Port Colborne, right?
Yeah.
Copacetic? Nice. There's the Edward Cotter. Pretty cool. I think the farthest it went for fighting a fire was Port Colborne.
Hey, why don't you leave yours up, because maybe it'll knock some sense back into it.
Well, that was funny. Maybe that sounded like something I would say. Okay. So now here's a big tour boat. This is the other tour boat that they have. They just bought it about a month ago. I don't see anything yet, but I'm not close enough, so we'll see. We're spending the night here, so we really kind of need to get on the wall. I'm sure it'll open up later after dinner, but so for now we're probably going to have to find a place to raft, and then we'll get on the wall later. I think that'll work. Yeah. All right, we got a spot. These guys are both leaving, and we can raft here.
All right, Danny, you go in off of John, and I'll go off of you. Over.
Nah, he just pulled in.
Just that big white one?
So anyways, this is the Buffalo Riverworks.
enough room to put two of us in there yet?
36, it's a 36 footer, I don't think so. We'll see. Yeah, so anyways, this is Riverworks, and they did the grain tower up there. They wrapped it in vinyl. Freaking awesome. They built this place across the river, or across the Buffalo River here, and I thought it was going to be a restaurant bar, but it turns out it's like a banquet hall type of a place. So it would be cool if somebody bought it and turned it into another restaurant bar. And then they built... This here is condos. I don't know if we could read it. Shake it a little bit, I can't really read it. Anyways, it's condos. I think they're almost done. In fact, some of them are, because there's curtains up in the windows and chairs and gas grills on the porches, so there are people that live there, so that's cool. And then, I guess down the river here, they're going to make a couple of hotels. So, should be really neat. Buffalo has come along quite nicely in the past few years. This was just desolate a few years ago. Just nothing but garbage and crap. But I'll bring you around the corner and show you. You can kind of see the concrete, the brown concrete sticking out from the side there. Once we get around the corner, I'll kind of show you what's going on in there. That's what this whole place used to look like just 2 years ago. What do you think of it?
I think it's really groovy, man.
Yeah, so anyways, we got in here yesterday. You saw pulling on the docks. All the traffic has left, except for us that stayed overnight. And this is the place. Somewhere. My boy. So, they open all these, I guess some of these have glass walls, but most of it open up like the bar down here. They have garage doors that open up. Kind of like open air. But let's go check out what's going on inside. So we're here. Outside is their ice rinks, but in the summertime, obviously, it's not ice, so they use it for other things. So now they're playing soccer on one side. The other side, they're not doing anything, but there's a upper level to kind of look around. But they have ice hockey on this side and then curling on the other side. Curling's always fun. So this is one of the bars, and inside is a roller derby rink. Practicing right now. Then over there is a stage. They have bands and stuff here. And then, of course, these are old grain carts that they refurbished and turned into tables. And then there's another bar here. Through there. More seating for dinners. And then look upstairs for a minute. Look, open up to there. Oh, this is kind of cool, actually. This opens up to the outside. I'm gonna show you these, the old grain mill. They did do it. This is one of those. These are rolling bars, so you can pedal them. And then you can go bar hopping on them. That's pretty neat. And a couple of these, they go all day long. So this is one of the grain mills that they just wrapped, painted, and they wrapped it with the blue thing. And then this was a pedestal for an old grain mill. The grain mill is long since gone, but they did some cool things to it. I mean, this is just in the past couple of weeks, really. It was all, let's see, worse shape than this, but it was all jagged and just broken up. Probably like the, it was like that over there. Just all jagged and broken up. So they came in here and they poured concrete, put in outside tables, made a beer garden. But these are the old, this is the old pedestal from where the old silos used to sit. And then, like, for instance, this is an old mechanism where the door would open up and let the contents of the silo come down this tube and, you know, whatever they're catching it in down here. And then they went ahead and used one of them to make a fountain out of it. Water runs up that pipe there, and then dumps out the old chute and to a water feature down here. And then they put in a couple of gas fire pits, so you can come up here at night and sit by the fire. So yeah, this is really cool what they did here. But let's go back inside the bar and see the rest of it. How cool is this though, you know? Taking crap that's run down and turning it into something. It's awesome. So here's a concession stand. All right, so concession stand along this wall. There's the stage on the other end. Here's everybody practicing. And then we'll head upstairs and show you something cool up here. I think the bar. Hey, how you guys doing? So another stage up here, and then this big, huge TV screen. So, being in Buffalo, we're proud Buffalo Bills fans, and this is like the perfect spot to pull up a chair and watch the game. And then there's another bar over here. So this makes three bars. I thought there was four, but maybe I was including the concession stand as one. So this is the third bar. And then come out onto the balcony. Ooh, it's warm out. On the balcony, and there's my boat. Okay. That, and then that's pretty much it. Head downstairs and go get some breakfast. See you in a bit. So apparently now we're going to Tim Hortons to get some coffee. You guys coming?
Which where?
Tim Hortons. Oh, you just went.
I made that trek already, brother.
Damn it. see you in about an hour.
You'll be all right.
I know. I don't drink coffee though, that's the thing.
Well,
yeah, thanks. You sure you don't want to go on that second trip? Tubby? What?
He can use five of those chips.
Yeah. So this is a lift bridge we came under yesterday. I think they'll lift it for some of the bigger boats, but I honestly haven't seen any fly bridges in here. So I don't know if they I don't know if they raise it anymore. It'd be interesting to know, because if I ever buy a fly bridge, that'd be a deal breaker. Yeah, soccer inside, cool. Roller derby in there, cool.
The boy blue, light blue, and the ATs in pink. That comes with that Mr. Miska. They switch it up. Light blue
action. And then this is the ring. The ring they do the curling on. That's fun. Good, so we came from that way. And now here is Canalside. So we're gonna bring our boat down here somewhere today, spend the night. Hey, Rick and Devin, them are here. Wanna say hello? And then there's all sorts of activities and crap going on up there. Go see, boy. Go on, go see him. Anyways, there's the Skyway again. Showing all the same stuff again, but if you're not from around here, hopefully you can kind of get some bearing what's going on. Rolling on the river just pulled out, hon. Friends of ours. Just pulling out. If we would have timed it better, we could have taken their spot, but that's all right. So we got all these little, it's like an outdoor, we got a little beer and wine garden thing. Maybe coffee. No coffee. All right, so let's go this way, I guess. Come on. Come on, bud. Did you wash them up good, Rick?
Conan.
Off to the beach.